All right, I'm back on the horses. This is the second one in the composition, and he's the one that's trying to take a bite out of the neck of the other one. So let's get busy on this guy and try to get this done this week, hopefully.
Time to play with some clay.
This one, I was a little further along with the leg. I'm going to replace the hoof with a super sculpty hoof because all those, well, I don't know. Maybe I won't. I don't know. Maybe I'll leave it the way it is. That's just a regular clay that I use. And seems to have been holding up pretty good. The muscle structure of the rear flanks of the horse are just incredibly complicated.
GoPro, stop recording.
Just putting the joint in. Well, this is as far as I'm going to get today. Took me a while to get this set up today. And it's going to move faster on this one because a lot of this was done right down to the hooves. It's just a matter of shaping and finalizing. So that's what I'll be doing this coming week on this one. So I'll be finishing this guy up this week. I've got another clay I've got to work on to get ready for the show. He's going to be building boxes to put these in while he transports them down to Las Vegas. And I'm trying to get them done in time so that he can do that. All right, everybody. See you next time. Good night. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.